Nice to be here. I'm Laura. I don't live in New Zealand. I'm the only international act on the gala tonight. Thank you. Normally I live in London, but fortunately I was on here on tour for 4 days in March. Now I live in a Glassons. That's nice. I don't live in a Glassons, but I do go in there to scream sometimes. It's fine. I'm not English, though. I'd like to make that perfectly clear. I'm not English. I am Australian. You can tell by my accent. It's a lot of long vowel sounds in my accent. A lot of words like shark. It's got like 6 or 7 A's in it. Because where I'm from, we have to measure out how big we think the bloody thing was. Shark. So I use it in a sentence, maybe something like Dave got eaten by a shark. That's a 4 meter great white. And Dave's also quite tall. You'll pick it up. Speaking of nature, it's been quite a humbling year in terms of nature because we've worked so hard for so long so that we have to save nature, we have to protect nature, we have to get out there and save nature. Turns out, the moment we all went inside, nature had a party. Nature hates us. It was amazing. Everyone in the world went inside and there were elephants cycling through Paris. They're just incredible sights. It's really humbling, but I think the only solution to this now, the only logical solution, we've seen it so clearly, all we can do now is everybody in the world goes inside, locks the door, David Attenborough takes us out 2 at a time. That's it. That's the only way we're going to beat this. But I am really glad to be here in New Zealand. I really am. I'm not keen to go back to the UK. I don't love it there all the time. They've got a pretty fancy prime minister at the moment. Not sure if you've heard, but the only thing I like about him is he said he took cocaine. But he said it in the way politicians always say it, which is he said he took cocaine, but it didn't have any effect on him. Amazing, right? And I love that, because what he thinks he's saying when he says that, he thinks he is saying that he took cocaine, because he's fun, right? Hey? Cool, relatable. But it didn't have any effect on him because he's stable, responsible, steady. But that's not what he's saying. What he's saying when he says that is he is saying that he took a drug that is clinically proven to make you paranoid, over-aggressive, and shit yourself, and he didn't even notice. You can't trust that guy. You can't do that. One line each nostril, no change. Can't relax. It does feel like the world's getting colder bit by bit. I was in the street the other day and my friend refused to give money to a man who asked for some because he said that that man was pretending to be homeless. He was like, that man is not really homeless, that man, he is pretending to be homeless. Then like 20 meters down the street, my friend gave money to a man who was definitely pretending to be a statue. I don't know what the rules are. It's too hard to tell. You've been so lovely. Thanks for having me. Good night.